Sabrina loved her binky. She took it everywhere. She took it shopping and to the playground, and she always slept with Binky. One day, Mommy told Sabrina that it was time to say goodbye to Binky. Sabrina refused. Before you make up your mind, would you like to hear a story? Her mommy asked. It's about Binkyland. Binkyland? Asked Sabrina. Yes, Mommy answered. It's the magical home of the Binkies.